Next time you're on your way to school, try to imagine the world without computers and machines. Everything would be so boring, don't you think? But fortunately, we humans are always thinking of ways to improve our lives and the world. First, we created machines to help us. Then we added a switch to turn them on and off so they could perform a few tasks for us. Then we found out that these machines could be even better, and we created computers. Machines that did calculations and followed our instructions. Initially, they were huge, but then things evolved very quickly. And computers became so small and sophisticated, they could even be set up in some toys. And in other machines. Computers are everywhere, and that's a good thing.